So this is my setup. I've got it drawn out on my canvas board. It's a 16 by 20 inch. There are my paints over there. They're not open yet. And this is just my painting thing that I paint on. It's just saran wrap on another old canvas. It's just cheap, but saran wrap, I can just throw it away when I'm done. I have like a big roll of saran wrap. I have my iPad for my reference photo. I'm gonna be starting on the, I guess this is his right eye.
I'm taking some light blue violet and a dark purple. I'm just gonna place it inside the eye. Hopefully you can see that. So I can. And the eyes, this is a eye color, but you're going to add so much shading and stuff, you're not even going to be able to see it as strongly as this is showing up. And it actually is darker in person, the camera's making it lighter. But I'm going to finish this up in both eyes. Be right back. So I just went back in and touched up the eyes. That's all I'm going to do for now. That's my palette. That's just underneath, that's nothing. Just my palette for the eyes. Now I'm gonna start doing it around the eye and just adding the pink inside of the eye. And looking at my reference photo, making sure I check everything is proportionate. It's really hard to see what I'm doing because the area is so small, but when you're trying to paint photorealism on a scale this size, it's not always gonna be perfect. So you just have to work with what you've got and don't rush these things. Because I know what it is like to want to rush through and do this stuff very quickly, but you can't. This part right here, it needs to be white and blended out, so give me a second.
I'm free.